was counted. He effectively distinguished himself as a candid and dependable leader who loved all Kenyans without reservation. I'm informed that since his childhood, Senator Kabaka was focused and strove to excel in all his undertakings. This is reflected. I beg you to just give a bit of just a minute so that we can hear the president's speech. If you are walking out, please do so without talking. It is unfortunate that the painful hand of death has robbed our country of a committed legislator. But God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. We pray to our mighty God to rest the soul of Senator Boniface Mutinda Kabaka in everlasting peace. Signed, Uhuru Kenyatta.